This bokwa is basically a South African oriented. It's come up from a dance style called as Kwaito, which is a South African, and boxing. The original creator is Paul Mavi. He's recently started 8-10 years back, but right now it is becoming very famous in India. And so it's a mix of a dance style and a kickboxing, basically, boxer size.
Okay.
And as other dances, if you see Zumba or Bollywood or hip-hop, right, it's all choreographed. Here, everything is letters. If you see
right,
L, C, J, the letter B.
Right.
So it is all different. Yeah. So every letter is different. And this program is a very unique and a very different program
okay,
than the normal Zumba classes or the dance classes or something. Here, it is not necessary that a person who knows dancing should be here. Anybody and everybody who knows how to read and write letters, they can move. Everything is on their feet. There is nothing called as choreographed dance. It's all letters, so they once they know it, so they can do it. Plus, this has a lot of different programs like core and tone. So it's basically for your fitness also. Second is Stepping Up program, which is a little advanced program. And then it's a punch and strike. It's more of, you know, the kickboxing and boxer size people do. It's more of that. Eventually, this has just come in India, and I'm sure this will take heights because this is the only class which burns genuinely 1200 calories in one class if you really work out.
Yes, I loved it. Yeah, it's amazing, and it was like very new thing for me.
Yeah, very new.
So yeah, it was quite entertaining for me. Really.
Chanting like what fitness mantra do you follow?
I follow a regular diet. I mean, I avoid junk food and I avoid sweets and all. And I do yoga. I'm very addicted to that. So yeah, yoga is my daily workout.
So are you going to switch to work one now?
Of course. I was just discussing with him that I really like this thing, and yeah, I'm looking forward to join it.
What's happening in 2016? What's on the career front?
In career front, there are two projects which are lined up for this year, but I'm not about to, you know, say about anything for that projects. Soon you'll come to know. There will be an official announcement.
Anything happening with Mr. Bhandarkar or something?
No, I'm in touch with Mr. Bhandarkar, but as of now, he's just working on few of his scripts. So as of now, no plans. Yeah.
Other than fitness resolution, any general resolution that you've taken to the year?
Yes, I have taken a big resolution, avoid late nights, you know. I'll try my best not to go for late night parties, and I'll wake up as early as I can. So from last, at least I took this resolution in December, you know, 1 month back. So every day I get up at 6:30.
31st, you were not out?
Yeah, I was out. I slept around 3 o'clock and I got up at 6:30. So I'm proud of myself.